love and to serve and to honor the Lord. Let us adore the Lord with a pure heart and mind. Let us adore
His love has overcome.